everyone. This is Cy Soldier here. Welcome back to our Let's Play Skyrim, the modded version. Playing as the Necromancer. On our way to go meet the Greybeards, I actually encountered a little cave here that's got some bodies on spikes. Lost Knife Cave. I figured, why the heck not? Let's just go ahead and explore this place. Kill whatever's inside. And maybe we'll get some more loot in the process. But going through dungeons seems to be a good way to level up, so hopefully we might accomplish that in the process. And we're off to a good start since we didn't crash here. I think to start off, let's go ahead and equip my bow. How many? We have 12 bolts. Let's stick with the crossbow bolt for now. I might be able to take some things out with some sneak attacks here. Indeed. Are these men going to be talking? I don't hear them saying anything. What the heck? That man should be dead now. Well, he's dead now. Yes, you really don't see me standing here, do you?
What was that? You think you can take me?
Yes. Have some fun with my skeletons. Oh, we got a couple lockpicks. Smith scale armors. I really wish I could tell people if different items of loot were from specific mods. Unfortunately, I'm not that familiar with different items of loot unless it comes from my own mod. Which, you shouldn't actually be finding any loot from my mod. I lost a knife cage key. Here's the bolt I shot that man with. We have a couple of potions here. Have some wine. Wine is always good. Garlic. Garlic is good. Potatoes? I don't care anything about potatoes. Alright, we have some more people wandering around over here. I'm tempted to see if I can sneak up on them and gain some skill increases in sneak. But I think we may have someone heading this direction. Excellent. Sneak effect for 2x the damage. No, you moved. You weren't supposed to move. Indeed, you did hear something. You saw my crossbow bolt riding directly towards your face. Alright, an iron basic battle axe. Iron studded scale armor. I'll go ahead and take that. Alright. Words and philosophy. Oh, let's kill this person here before they find me.
What was that?
No! Yes, have a little of that. Arrow to the back of the head is always good. Ah, we've increased our two-handed. Let's take that. A steel basic bow. Could be an improvement. Got some more arrows. Yeah, I believe that steel basic bow is actually going to be an improvement over the other bow that I have. Actually, did I not find a magic bow? I think I did. The magic bow might even be better than this crossbow that I'm using. I see a trap up there. And I don't get my boat back. I think I see one laying on the ground here, though. Or maybe not.
Is someone there?
No, there's no one here. Just forget you heard that. Where are you? Yes, just tell this no one that's here where you're at so that I can shoot you in the eye. Yes, you're just hearing things. That's all.
What was that?
Is he above me? All right. Maybe I can... Oh, here he is. Apparently I missed. I have 4 bolts left. Die! Okay, now then, let's back away from the trap. Wonderful. Well, at least no one got smashed by the rocks. Ah, flawless amethyst. We are getting some decent loot here. Gold. Some more arrows. I'll take that wine. Another iron ingot. I can use that for smithing. Lockpick. Smith the king's blade. Ah, there's my bolt. I do like when I get to retrieve my bolts. What the heck just happened? Sounded like one of my skeletons died, but apparently not.
Time to end this little game.
Really? How about my skeleton ends you?
You can't win this!
Oh, I'm pretty sure that I can. I don't think I want to have Lydia with me either. I'm quite happy enough with just my skeletons. A steel imperial bow. Anything else of value here? Juniper berries. I'll take those. All right. Let's continue on this way. Uh-oh, there's someone. I think he sees me. Okay, skeleton minions. Kill that man. Yes, there is.
Can't wait to count out your coin.
Kill him. That fool killed one of my barbarians. What am I doing? I don't want to sit down. I'm crying out loud. Let's go ahead and summon another barbarian. Not that. Still quite pleased with the sound effects that I added for the summoning. think that's a lot better than going with the basic sound effects that they have with the game. I did try to find custom sounds for a number of my spells. Damn it, Lydia! You're in my way! I have to say that Skyrim is a little bit sluggish, though, while I'm recording and playing at the same time, though. With any luck, though, if I'm ever able to actually make any money from Let's Play videos, I might actually be able to justify improving my computer to my wife. Although I imagine that will be quite some time from now. Do we have anything of value in any of these? Red apples? No. Let me check one more. No, not that one. Ah, that's good enough. I think it's time to move along. Yes, Skyrim is running a little sluggish right now. Might be actually time to go ahead and reboot my computer soon. Oh! I just entered a new area without knowing it. Thankfully, it doesn't look like I'm crashing. It would have been rather upsetting if I had crashed right here. But thankfully, that did not happen. Let's go ahead and switch back to the bow. Alright, what bows do I have? I have the Imperial Bow. Let's go with the Hunting Bow of Embers. Burns the target with 5 points of fire.
Looks like the boss has
got a bad feeling about this.
Secret. Why? What's he doing now? He's on one of his drunk rants again. Except this time he's challenging everyone to a duel over in the hole. We've got him locked in there now, but he's still challenging anyone that looks crooked at him.
Someone should let that cat loose. That'd shut him up real quick.
What was that?
Crap! You there! Die! Looks like I lost one skeleton in that. I'll go ahead and loot this hide armor. Anything else of interest over here? Go ahead and take the armor again. Alto wine. And, oh, good, we have more bolts. How exactly does that crossbow fare compared to the Bow of Embers? Some more wine. Alright. Summon another skeleton. Tell you what. How about raise zombie? Can I reanimate any of these men? Indeed, I can. I am at my maximum minion count. Now, you can see here, he no longer looks like he did when he was alive. That's another mod that I'm using. I forget exactly which one. I think that's Undead Effects. So when you reanimate someone, it kind of changes them to look like a zombie. Which I think is pretty cool. It goes quite nicely with my mod. Ah, 40 gold. I do wish you would shut up, though. Alright, so. The heavy crossbow. It does, basically the same damage as that hunting bow of embers. I think the heavy crossbow is a little more accurate. Shut up, fool! You're giving away our position! Snurium and the orcs. Good, we increased our heavy armor. Let's take that. The skill books are definitely more valuable when you actually have a higher skill level. Because I can increase my armor skill rather easily without a skill book at the moment. Somebody takes one swing at me and I'm wearing heavy armor and boom, I've got a skill increase. However, once I'm up around 50 in heavy armor, this is a hand? Skooma. Somebody made some weird little stack of stuff there. Yeah, once you're around like level 50 in a skill, it's much harder to improve your skill. So the skill books are much more valuable at that point. I hear someone over here. No! Darn it, you moved at the wrong time. Crap! Level progress. Okay, one more. And we will level up.
What are you waiting for? I know you want to kill me. Now's your chance.
Is someone there?
No, no one is here. Ignore the man you see up there. Okay, there's quite a few of them. Darn it, man. Yes, have an arrow to the back. Alright, I think it's time to summon some more barbarians. Run away! Oh crap. Where are we? Where have I gone to? Does that say master? Master level lock. Okay. Oh crap.
Guess it's all clear now.
Indeed, that kind of sucked. I just so happened to fall down and, yes, now we've crashed too, so. I guess that's going to be a good spot to end this video. You don't have much choice anyways. So, as always, if you enjoy our videos, I hope you'll like and subscribe, and we'll see you again next time. I'll have to figure out exactly where we're going to pick up and continue at here.